good to see you.
It's so nice to see you on the floor. This is like insane.
This is so exciting.
Yeah, it is good.
I just can't even believe.
Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy. All right, so you sent us stuff, but you have it more organized, because who doesn't want to see good stuff? So why don't you tell us a few things that you've got going on? Share with us.
I'd love to share with you a few pictures of the kitchen that was our kitchen design winner.
That's right.
Was it 2 nights ago?
Oh my God! So she won for best kitchen. What is it of the year or what is it?
The overall best kitchen design in the NKBA competition. So there it is.
Oh my God! Let me see. So I'm gonna hold it up. You talk about it, okay? Wait, let's do this. I like this horizontal.
There we go. So we got the horizontal.
Yeah. So where is this kitchen?
The kitchen is in Larchmont, New York, so Westchester County.
Nice.
Right by the water in a historic neighborhood called Larchmont Manor.
I know Larchmont. Nice clients.
It's a beautiful, historic Victorian. Lovely clients. I had so much fun working with them.
Love the herringbone.
And, yeah, I mean, that was the most exciting part of it. So we wanted to do something traditional to sort of tie into, you know, the ethos of the house.
Yes. And the neighborhood, too. It's sort of like a historic neighborhood, right?
Yeah. So you don't want to go crazy modern, but then she brought this picture of some chevron cabinetry.
Let me show that again. So she liked the chevron.
So let's play off that.
Beautiful.
So we added that to bring in a little bit of a fun modern twist.
I love that. And then there's lots of little secret details, like the cutting board. And what else is there?
Secret storage. Yes. We had a cutting board. We had a drying rack for dishes that we tucked away in the cabinetry.
Okay, now just a little sneak peek. Also, a little cue is that, like, when you photograph kitchen baths, send us all the details, because we love to see the details. Okay.
Right. And my photographers have gotten really, really good at it.
Oh, look at this one of the chevron. Love that. That's beautiful.
And we wanted to show off the handles, which we sourced from a small company in Red Hook called DLV Designs.
Oh, these are beautiful.
Just a really fun find that we found in a magazine.
So. Oh, wait, we have an extra. Okay, take that. We have an extra mic on the table. Okay. Yeah, this is gorgeous.
Isn't it cool?
So they handmade these, right?
So they hand make it.
Yeah.
And then we custom design the handles and stain them to match.
See that?
Because they let us stain them to match.
There's this beautiful hutch, too.
Yeah, so we also pulled in the chevron paneling on the bar area.
Can't have enough chevron,
no,
right?
No, exactly. Okay. It was just the right amount, hopefully.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Okay, and is this the color of the panels?
Yeah, so this is the color of the cabinetry. It's a Benjamin Moore historic color.
Ooh, what color is it?
It's called Rockport Gray.
Rockport Gray. So for us, it has a little green in it, right?
Yes, it has a little hint of green.
Beautiful.
But it's still such a beautiful neutral.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
And then this was the chevron
oak
paneling, which is it's a wire brush rift oak.
Rift oak.
We used a little bit of character, too. So
it's gorgeous.
This is the countertop.
Nice.
So, which is marble. And of course, you know, these clients were not like so worried about going with marble. So we got to have fun with that.
That's good. It ages and let it age, right?
Exactly. Don't worry so much about that.
So tell me, when did you finish the project?
We finished the project about 8 months ago. But the whole process takes a while.
To
get it photographed and
of course
and entered into a competition and so on.
That's
so
amazing.
Yeah,
it was just the winner right here.
It was just like so.
Oh my
amazing.
God, you must have been so excited, right?
So excited.
Oh,
just
I'm
mind
so
blown.
That's amazing. Okay, yeah. So tell us one more tidbit about what you're working on right now.
Okay. So many fun things. I mean, in addition to doing more fun projects, but, you know, my focus is on storage. And so trying to get a few ebooks out there that talk about just kitchen organization.
Ooh, organizing. I love that.
Things that everyone can use, you know, so I can kind of get beyond like a client base because I work solo. So I don't can't take on that many projects during the course of the year.
But that's a good tip for everybody. You know, she's a one person, one man, a one woman band.
Right.
And yet you're doing such great work. And also it's winning awards. So you can do it, right? You can do it out there.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's great.
You can do it, and it's fun to kind of spread the learnings through ebooks and Instagram and that sort of
thing. That's wonderful. So. What's your Instagram?
Studio Dearborn.
Dearborn, okay? So follow her. And
thank you.
Is there anything else you want to tell us?
I don't think so.
Okay.
It's just like such a thrill to be here.
Oh, it's so nice to see you.